how difficult and how emotionally heavy it is to qualify, but in this kind of way?
I already have the experience of Sunday evening. So many derbies, so many games like this in a very short time. Okay, also the experience from the past, because I am not new in this job, taught me that in every game you have to have patience. Yes, it's hard to go from one situation to another situation, but you have to believe until the last moment. You have to believe and to fight for your belief. And this did our players today. This they did on Sunday against Panathinaikos. Remember that for us was much more complicated, the second game in Oaka, because Sunday we had another very hard game against a very good team. And I have to tell you that I'm proud of my players, because they showed through their attitude that we start to build up a very, very strong mentality, believing and fighting until the end. Sometimes you can not have what you want really, but fighting, finally you'll be rewarded.
What a coach prefers, his team to play a very good game and finalize the qualification during the 90 minutes in a normal way, or this kind of victory and qualification that builds this self-esteem and psychology, as you said?
No, a coach prefers the team to win. And you have to know that it's not about what I prefer, it is about what it is and what is showing the pitch, because there are teams and teams. So AEK is a very good team with very good players, having a different way of playing than us, with a lot of pressing, with a lot of fighting. Sometimes they build their performances through these situations. We are a team that we want to have the ball. And today the game was practically in balance, because they press hard, we couldn't move the ball as we wanted, and was a fight for second balls. In the first half, I could not say that something was very important. We had some good actions, they had some danger situations through set pieces, and at the end, the victory is the most important, because showed this spirit and this belief in the cup and in these games. It is important just one thing, to qualify, and we qualified it.